over here pressure washing it for something. I wouldn't assume you'd pressure wash it to get mud off of it. So I assume that's oil or grease or lube or something. The owner, George, nowhere in sight. They're definitely taking a pressure washer blaster and cleaning that. Looks like the cylinders on that excavator. Like I said, it's kind of strange to be washing mud off of it, so I assume they're washing oil. Hydraulic fluid, whatever. I noticed it did have a pretty good leak on it. Every time they park it, you see a puddle.